So we come to another episode of our grammar class. Today we are going to learn about adverbial clause or adverb clause. What are same? What is an adverb clause? The clause that does the function of an adverb. What is an adverb? A word or anything, a clause or anything that says something about a verb, an adjective or another adverb. So there are 9 types of adverbial clauses. They are: 1. Adverb clause of time, adverb clause of reason, adverb clause of result, adverb clause of condition, adverb clause of purpose, adverb clause of place, adverb clause of manner, adverb clause of comparison, and last, adverb clause of concession. These are the 9 adverbial clauses. Adverbial clause of time. These clauses are introduced by the conjunctions like when, whenever, while, since, after, till, until, before, as soon as long as, so long as, etc. One example I will give you. Example, we should get into the class when the bell rings. When should we get into the class?
When the bell rings. That shows time. So this one is when the bell rings. That is adverbial clause of time.
Second one, adverbial clause of reason. These clauses are introduced by because,
for, since, as, that, in, as much as, etc. Example, he was sick because he played in the rain.
Why was he sick?
Because he played in the rain. So this one is adverbial clause of reason.
Now we come to the third one, that is adverbial clause of result. These types of adverbial clause of result are introduced by so that, such that, etc. Example, she was so angry that she punished him severely. So that is used here, so that. But subordinate clause or adverbial clause of result begins from here, that she punished him severely. Fourth one, adverbial clause of condition. These clauses are introduced by if, unless, whether, provided that, so long as, in case, on condition that, etc. Example, if you study hard, you will easily pass. So that is the condition. If you study hard, that is adverbial clause of condition, then only you will pass. So this one is adverbial clause of condition, and you will easily pass, that is principal clause. Now we come to the fifth one, adverbial clause of purpose. These types of clauses are introduced by that, in order that, so that, lest, for fear that, so that, no, etc. Example, he took an umbrella for fear that it might rain. He took an umbrella, that is principal clause. For fear that it might rain, that is subordinate clause, that comes under adverbial clause of purpose. Why did he take the umbrella? Because he feared it might rain. So that was the purpose in taking the umbrella. Okay, good. The sixth one, that is adverbial clause of place.
They are introduced by where, wherever, everywhere, etc. Example, wherever you go, she will follow you. Wherever you go, that is adverbial clause of place. Now the seventh one, adverbial clause of manner. They are introduced by
they are introduced by as, as if, as though, in that, etc. Example, you may go as you please. As you please is the adverbial clause of manner. Adverbial clause of comparison. These clauses are introduced by as, dash as, so dash as, than, the dash the, etc. Example, the sooner we start, the earlier we reach. The sooner we start, that is adverbial clause of comparison. The earlier we reach, that is principal clause. Now, ninth one, adverbial clause of concession. These types of clauses are introduced by though, although, even if, even though, etc. For example, even if he is honest, nobody believes him. Even if he is honest, that is adverbial clause of concession. Okay, that much is for today.